The harbors of Lake Michigan are great places to fish late fall and early winter because you'll never know what you catch. On this trip, a little coho smacked my crankbait, got all tangled up.
So cool.
Then, a mega fat carp decided to eat the live minnow I had out on a set line.
Minnow's still alive. You absolute savage.
Go figure.
Look at this guy.